What's up guys, and welcome back to a video, and today we're gonna start Batman Month. If you like these sort of videos, like, comment and subscribe. We're gonna go through all the Arkham games: Origins, Night, Asylum and City. And if you like all of these Batman videos, I might even tackle the Telltale series. But with that, let's get on to the video. Probably the coolest superhero in history, and probably still today one of the better game series. Spider-Man PS4 might be good, but you got to understand, from the Xbox side of things, we can't say it's a good game if it's not multi-platform. I know I'm being a bit harsh, as it is as Sony owns Spider-Man, but it would be cool if it could have been on the Xbox side. After all, Spider-Man's more of a Marvel character than any Sony's properties anyway. But anyway, enough me ranting about how bad Spider-Man is. Let's talk about how good Batman is. And no, we're not doing it we stop the game. And let me know down in the comments below, what is your favourite superhero? People's least favourite Arkham games, but fun fact, this is one of my favourite stories in the Arkham series. I consider it one of the best. Let's get rocking and rolling.
It's like Black Mask entered the prison here. I need to find Commissioner Lowe before it's too late.
Well, we're probably at Blackgate. Yep, Blackgate Prison. Right, let's get started.
No! Stay away! Don't... was I supposed to do? He threatened my family. He was going to...
I don't have time to discuss this, but you and I both know that doesn't make what you did right.
Security personnel and GCPD officers, turn your radios to channel 13 for
further instructions. Well, that's... We've got Commissioner Loeb. Well, good trade. You go from talking to him to having a nice nap. Batman's not just a good superhero, he's also a good psychiatrist by having you go to sleep. There's Vicky Vale.
Please, we don't want any trouble.
That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through.
A useful gadget food the whole of the Arkham games. Right. Let's get a look. Let's get rolling. There's Killer Croc.
What have I got to show? changes.
Why we're getting through the grates. Right, another beat up chicken bun. Jump attack. Oh, this is calendar man. Even down to the ninth numbers. Right, so we get that. Yes, you scared Batman off. He's a scaredy house, well, isn't it? Must have the wrong way. Apologize that, guys. We did went the wrong way. Goons. issues much?
I don't think so.
Memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back in the Batcave.
There's the gates. There's the ladder. I bet we're hitting our first boss fight. Change over each game, hadn't we? Simple boss fight. There we go. Beat it. Oops. In the back cave. That's gonna be the end of part one of Arkham Origin. If you like, comment and subscribe, and until next time, goodbye.